The Tevis Cup, the biggest and most difficult horse endurance ride in the country and the world, is coming up very soon. And people are asking, can I be a spectator at the Tevis Cup? And the answer to that question is yes, you can. There are many places along the ride that you can watch, and I'm going to go over a few of my recommendations for where you should go. So let's get right into it. The Tevis Cup takes place along 100 miles of the Western States Trail, and it's rugged and remote, and some of the areas are really not accessible at all. So these are my recommendations of where you can go to see this ride. The first place you can go to watch the Tevis Cup is actually the start of the ride, the ride camp at Roby Equestrian Park. This is just south of Truckee, California. You can watch the riders and horses check in. You can watch them vet through their first vet check. You can check out all of the vendors that are there. There's a riders meetings during the day. Riders are doing short warm-up rides during the day. You can hang out and talk to them. You can also go to a dinner on Friday night. This is a great place to be all day on Friday, the day before the ride. The ride takes off 5:15 a.m. Saturday morning from Roby Equestrian Park. And the first vet check, the first 1 hour hold, 36 miles into the ride, Robinson Flat, unfortunately, is not open to spectators. There are a few checkpoints that you can go to watch the horses and riders coming in at Michigan Bluff and Chicken Hawk, mile 62 and a half and mile 64. But I actually recommend going to Forest Hill. That's at mile 68. It's a little town. The horses ride through. They ride up a residential road. It's also a 1 hour hold for the horses and riders. People line the street cheering the horses and riders on. It's really exciting. There's parking there. There's vendors there. There's food there. You can watch the horses vet through there, and you can also watch them leave on a residential road also in the evening. And actually, you can be at Forest Hill anywhere between 3 p.m. and 9:45 p.m. and watch all of the horses come through that checkpoint. So that is a great location. 32 miles from Forest Hill is the finish of the ride, McCann Stadium in Auburn, California, at the Auburn Fairgrounds. So you can definitely be there to watch horses and riders come in. You can go to the overlook, which is where the timed finish is, which is so exciting. Bring a chair, sit there. Last year there was a taco truck there, so you can get some refreshments. And you can be in the stadium also. There's entertainment, there's vendors, and you can watch all of the horses and riders make their ceremonial trip around the stadium. There's the vet check there, and then that is the finish. So that is a great place to be. And you can be at the Auburn Fairgrounds anywhere from 9:15 p.m. to 5:30 in the morning. So if you're a night owl, that's the place to be to finish the ride with the horses and riders at the Tevis Cup. I'm going to link below in the description contact information for the Tevis Cup, for the AERC, the American Endurance Ride Conference, and the NATRC, the North American Trail Ride Conference. These are all organizations where you can get more information about volunteering at endurance rides or going to watch them. And be on the lookout here at A Life with Horses for coverage of Tevis Cup 2022. Subscribe to the channel so you don't miss it, and I look forward to seeing you in the next one.